the animals in the water are fascinating. Most of the ocean world is hidden from our view. As soon as I found out you can make that your career, I was like, I'm into it, like, let's do it. So my name is Megan Molinari, I'm a junior, and I'm a neuroscience major, and I'm also a marine biology major. I've wanted this major since I was a little kid. I was always drawn to the ocean, and I thought it'll get me studying like sharks and dolphins and things I've always been interested in. In Durham, we're so close to the ocean, I get to have so many cool experiences. All my marine biology classes have been great, just because I'm so fascinated by the ocean. I also added the neuroscience major, and that's just because I have a fascination in brains and consciousness, and I thought it'd be a good mix. The Career and Professional Success Office here has a website called Hampshire. I looked for a research job and got hired by Chris Hunt to work in his lab. We're doing a lot of chemistry tests. It's all focused on the ocean. I get to go out on the boats and collect samples, and I think that research will be very helpful in the future for me. It's awesome that in Tulsa, everyone's here because they have some type of love of some sort of science, and it's cool to see everyone coming together and being so passionate about the work they're doing. The opportunities I've gotten here are really not found anywhere else, especially for undergraduates. I knew very broadly I wanted to study the ocean, but UNH has helped me get experience and narrow down where I want to go when I'm older.